How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of the Bard's Tale. And last time we fought Fenarf, I believe. Yeah. That's exactly what happened. Now, I just gotta leave. I guess. Actually, there might be a... Actually, I know there's a quest log. What was it? Yeah, it's tab. Quest log. Return to Bove in Kirkwall. Okay, break lots of barrels. Go to Finstone, claim your just rewards. Okay. Cool. So it looks like I gotta go back, talk to the Boves, see how annoying they're gonna be this time.
I was beginning to wonder if you survived the trial.
What you should be wondering is if they survived me.
You've got the loot?
And now, if you don't mind, I'm ready to collect my prize.
Very well. Let us call the princess.
Again.
You guys should really take this show on the road.
Seriously.
She learns fast.
If there was any doubt in my heart that you were the man to fulfill my dreams, it's now vanished.
You fulfill my pockets, and then we'll talk about your dreams.
As you wish, my great warrior.
I told you she learns fast.
Soon we shall be together, and I'll show you my gratitude. You must first go to the ancient tower east of Kirkwall.
No. I've fallen for this one before. A tower or the tower?
My captors are very clever, and there are three towers that seal my fate. Why do you think I had to seek out a man of your intelligence and strength? We will be together soon. I promise you that.
Very well.
Go to the entrance of the tower. To get inside, you must play a tune on that lute I had you acquire.
Okay.
Any tune will do to open the door. From there, you may encounter some resistance.
I'm sure more than some.
When you reach the top, you must defeat the tower's guardian. The guardians power the flames that light each tower with their life essence. Once defeated, the power of the guardian will be broken. With the guardian vanquished, I will be able to visit you atop the tower with further instructions.
Okay.
I better get something out of this soon, because your credit is already overextended.
Believe me, once I'm doing what I'm longing to do, you'll be more than satisfied.
I very much doubt that.
If only you knew how willing I am to prove you wrong. Goodbye for now, my love.
Okay. Fortunately, does that mean the Bogues have to come with us? No? Awesome. Oh, level up. Nice. Have to level up.
The stronger the bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
Typically, I've just been doing this. The auto-allocating just evens it out, kind of. Makes things easy. Makes things easy and hard at the same time, I guess. I don't get the benefits of, the discounts and the strength and all that, but it makes everything equal, so I have a fair chance at everything, I guess. Okay, yeah. I guess I can go down here. And we're not going to go to the forest tower yet. We'll go to, the other place that that Ghost Rider has been wanting us to go down to. Oh, no. Well, let's not go down there. Let's see here. Let's come over here. And we gotta get our just reward or whatever it is. Just desserts. Force of habit, must save every time I pass something. It's a good practice, I guess. Okay, where are we going? What is this place? Finstown, yep. This is the area we want. Chapter 9? I'm gonna save.
The bar entered Finstown,
yeah,
where a modest reception and gentle folk awaited.
Shut up. Oh, god dang it. Can I skip this?
There he is! The bard is coming! Hooray! Hooray for the bard!
Yes, it's me. Your hero has arrived.
Okay, I'm gonna go try save.
Looks like my reputation has preceded me.
I'm gonna try. Yeah, come on.
Fire!
Get it over with. Everybody run. Everybody save. Yes. We don't have to do that again. Yes. Ow.
How do you like that, Bard? For Finstown!
Come on. Do your job, Crone.
For Finstown! How do you like that, Bard?
Oh, we're so dead.
Thus ends our story. Ah, a happy ending like this always warms my heart.
How are you supposed to fight all these guys? They get a ton of health.
How do you like that, Bard? Vengeance!
This is why I don't like...
Thus ends.
You know, we'll try it one more time. And actually, we're gonna run down here. Get some good distance. I don't think we're doing anything. Oh, they hit Crone. Of course they did. Oh, good. I don't think I'm doing it. Okay, one down. Retreat. Crone, heal. Heal everybody else, too.
Sucker!
God dang, Crone. What was it? 3W... Crone.
I'll put a spell on you.
Yes, that's nice. God! Heal yourself.
Be healed!
Good. Heal her. Come on, heal yourself. Don't heal me, don't worry about me. Just heal yourself, Crone. There you go. Oh my god, there's so much stuff up there. I want. Ow. Ow.
For Finstown.
Crone. Come on. Oh, God. Come on, Crone. Let's go. Come on. Why can he shoot me, but I can't shoot him? Oh, there we go. We just gotta get him. Oh, there's another person. Another couple people. He's getting too close. Come on. I do believe we are way under level and way unprepared for this. That's how that happens. Oh my God. Ow, God dang it. Don't hit my dog. Yes. Save. Okay. Have to make sure that nobody's going to spawn on top of us. Slow but steady wins the race, right? Yeah, getting a little bit closer. Come on, Crone. Do your flipping job. Why can't I hit him? God dang it! Why didn't you do your job? Huh? That's why I went and saved. Because Crone doesn't know how to do her flipping job. No. Let's see here. Rangers are nice, but I think we'll summon him.
Who's head needs cracking?
Did I get him? No. Where is he? Why ain't he going down?
How do you like that, bard?
Back up. Everybody back up, since no one else is doing anything. Okay? Ow. I don't think I'm hitting him. Let's get closer. Aha! Stupid trees are in the way. Did I get him? Must have. Oh my God, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, that's a lot of people. Just back up and save. Back up and save. That's how we're gonna complete Finn's town. Or Finn's forest. That's exactly how we're going to do that. Okay, let's check out what's over here. A cliff. Okay. Oh, it's... What are you doing? Huh? You're not doing anything. Grab that stuff. Oh, yep. That's what you get for being an idiot.
How do you like that, Bard?
That's good. Keep doing what you're doing. God, Crone, heal yourself. I honestly don't believe I'm hitting anything.
How do you like that, Bard?
There we go. Seems like I have, like, unlimited arrows, so... That's good. That's real good, right? Am I even hitting him? Probably not. Make sure there's no stumps around. That is some nasty looking pants. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. And you guys know the drill. This is exactly how I expect they wanted us to play this. Overly cautious. Or maybe we're so far in the story that something weird will happen. Okay. Nope. Everything's in the way. Awesome. Can't block us both. Good. God dang it! I don't think I'm hitting anything. Oh, he hit my dog. Trees, I bet you. Trees are in the way. Oh, I hit something.
Be healed.
There's three of them over here now. God dang it. Who shoot? You?
Healing!
Keep hitting something, at least. Or I assume that's what that means when the screen shakes like that. Yeah, he's dead. He took a lot of hits, my god. There we go. Okay. He hit my dog again. There we go. I don't need to see these guys to know if I'm even close. I don't want to get close. Okay, maybe I do.
How do you like that, bard?
There we go. Okay, well, that means we get to go save. Yeah. Because we just cleared out a bunch of this area. Although, there's probably... Yep, there it is. Trees everywhere. I bet you this was intentionally hard. Now, go die in a hole. Good. Oh man, I wish the drawback was so much faster. I can't even tell if I'm hitting these guys. Or if I'm just hitting a tree. Oh, I hit something. Okay. We'll save after I kill these two. Definitely see the drops. Okay, I'll get closer. Though I don't want to.
Four fins towels!
Yeah, you're dead.
Take that!
There we go, one more. One more. One more. He's hiding behind. Oh, there we go. Lots of goodies. My god. Retreat. Retreat, retreat. Good god. I'm gonna be rich after this. But first we gotta save. Okay. This is not what I expected, but I figured it was going to be a trap. Oh my god. And to think, I was gonna go into here, before I got the new bow. That would have never been successful. Never. Not at all. Where are they? Got one. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh god, something just landed in my eyelash. God dang it. Okay. Oh, those guys are dead. Just gotta kill that guy. Good. Tons of stuff. Oh, god dang it. That's as close as it's ever going to be. Nope. Come on! Die already! We both know you want to. No. Heal yourself, Crone. Do it. There you go. There we go. Some silver. A nice bow. Jeez. Okay. So far, so good. Wonder what happens after after we clear Finstown. Oh, I'm just shooting into a tree. I swear to God, wasn't there before.
For Finstown.
Yeah, you did. Okay. Yep, there we go. I really don't want to go all the way back because the save point's like right there. It's right there. There we go. Hit someone. There we go. You're dead. How dare you shoot my dog? Who magically never dies. There's one. Crone, do your job! There you go. Oh my god, these trees are aggravating.
Vengeance!
Oh god, he's dead. He's dead. Frickin' Crone. Not doing her job again. Now we gotta resummon him. What was it? It was 3SS? Oh, man.
Ready to scrap!
Okay, there's a save point. Yes. Whew! Slowly but surely we are making progress. Flippin' Finstown. Okay, have I missed anything? More than likely. Make sure we just fill out the map. Wow. Yep, Finstown. Definitely a flippin' trap. Oh, okay. Need some rock smash or strength or something. Oh, who are you?
If it isn't the bard, I'm sure our leader Silkbeard will want to talk to you. He's in that large building across town, the one with most of its windows still intact.
We may just have to do that next episode, guys. I've already been recording for like 40 minutes. I think. I don't know. It's pretty close. I'll see where this leads, but first, you know, we gotta do some work.
Am I good or what?
Oh, I missed. Just die, Barrel. Okay, why ain't the barrel dying? Here we go. There we go. Finn's Town. Right. So. Okay. Oh, maybe I should just keep the sword out. Because there's barrels all over the place, it looks like. All over the place. Oh, there's one. Oh, I missed. How do you miss a barrel? It's just sitting right in front of you. Any barrels in here? No? Okay. Who are you? I'm gonna stay away from you. Okay. Just so we're clear. I don't think you'll fight me, but you know, better safe than sorry. Okay, that's where we entered. There's a barrel. Oh! Hit the barrel! Get to the broadside of a barn, apparently. Okay. Just peek in here.
Surprisingly, the bard found himself in the local tavern. There's a first time for everything, I suppose. Trowy's pub was once a quaint local hangout, but it, much like the rest of the town, had been overrun by Vikings.
Why was my... Did you guys see that? My sword was sparkling.
Take that!
Oh, I missed one. Oh god, they're all looking at me.
Ah, it's the bard. A drink to your health, bard.
Okay.
I don't know what you've done, but the villagers don't seem to like you much. Come to think of it, neither do I.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's creepy. Okay. Give me a quest. Grigor.
It's a right pair of brass bullocks you've got. Showing your face around here.
Hold on. Why the hostility? I've never even been to this town before. At least, not that I can remember. In any case, I've certainly done nothing to harm you.
As if you didn't know.
I don't.
Right. And next you'll be telling me it wasn't you that set the Orkney dragon free.
Dragon? What dragon?
Do you take me for a fool? You think we didn't know that you set the beast free to raise our city and let the Vikings come storming in afterwards?
Oh, is this that town? I do remember cracking open a big locked gate, but no one mentioned anything about a dragon.
That's right, play dumb. You'll get what's coming to you.
Well, if that means riches and women, I'm all for it. But doesn't look like this town has either to offer now.
Nobody to blame but yourself for that one. At least many of the villagers escaped and have been laying siege to the town. Perhaps they'll make it in and rescue us eventually.
I'm sure they will. I think I better be going now.
Yeah, go. And then I come back.
Okay. Did you just give us a quest? Find and talk to Silkbeard. Okay. Yes. Leave. Okay. I do believe that's going to be it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. Really do appreciate it. Really means a lot to me. If If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I will get back to you. Yeah, I guess we'll talk to Silkbeard next episode. Because apparently people really don't like us in this town. And I don't know why. Apparently it has something to do...
Upon the edge of town was a makeshift prison camp with crude ramshackle walls that held captive the once proud people of Finstown. These prisoners had little chance against the well-armed Vikings, but the bard could pick up a bit of goodwill if he helped them with their dilemma. At this point, the bard needed as much goodwill as he could muster.
Yes, okay. We'll do that in next week's episode. I hate to say it, but it needs to be done. I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye-bye.